Awesome. Local entrepreneurs have become the talk of the sweet tooth world here in Hawaii, their tasty treat gaining much attention. Why wouldn't it? The source of its vision has already gaining worldwide attention. Ron Mizutani brings you the story you'll see only on 2.
Uncle Clay Chang and his nephew Bronson take great pride as they prepare a display at Uncle Clay's House of Pure Aloha in Aina Haina. It's one of many products offered at the popular shop in East Honolulu. But this one in particular is very special and has strong ties to an important voyage.
We kind of thought, with the Malama Honua worldwide voyage happening, how can we support? It's such an amazing voyage that's happening.
Earlier this year, Chang and his team processed 60 pounds of organic ginger from Kauai into a dehydrated ginger snack for Hokulea crew members. Ginger has been used for centuries as a natural remedy to fight seasickness.
How we can get involved as a little manini, as they say in Hawaii, you know, small little business.
The gift to Hokulea was the inspiration of HOPAlea Ginger Chocolates, which Chang says was designed to support the Malama Honua voyage around the world.
A product that shares the story of the voyage that's happening and tastes really great too.
The ginger chocolate has become a hot seller and has even made its way to the White House as a gift from Maya Satoru Ng to President Barack Obama and the First Family.
She later then actually mailed me back the box with his autograph on it.
And like the source of the product, Chang will never forget its roots and what inspired their vision. All after-tax profits from the sale of HOPAlea Ginger Chocolate will be gifted to the Polynesian Voyaging Society.
So every, you know, unit that we sell really is a way for every person to give just a little bit to the voyage and be part of it.
It's a privilege and an honor to just try to support brother and I as he goes around the world sharing that vision for us.
It's a priceless feeling, you know, to be able to contribute, you know, through the gifts that I have as an entrepreneur to something that is so special and so timely in the world today.
Ron Mizutani, KHON 2 News.